and welcome to DTMS, the Daily Tech Music Show, where we talk about everything related to software, synthesizers, samplers, music production, and the general music scene. If you're looking for a podcast about music technology, please subscribe to our podcast now. If you would like to give us feedback, it's feedback@dailytechmusicshow.com. If you're looking for advertising, it's advertising@thedailytechmusicshow.com. Well, hello, everyone. It's great to see you out there. Welcome to show 4. Today, we're going to discuss the FabFilter L2. We're going to hear more of that session keys. Going to play some audio examples for you. Going to talk about the affiliate program. And lastly, Mackie HR824 Mark IIs. FabFilter is a great plugin company, and if you've never heard of them, go check them out. I really like their Mastering Series plugins. They have a fantastic quality about them, and they're very economical in terms of processor power. But they can be run in what's called oversampling mode, which takes up more computer processing power, but makes them very, very clean sounding. I use other plugins to create an analog feel or add distortion or echo or delay or whatever I want. And then I use this particular one, the L2 limiter. In fact, it's being used on this track right here on my voice to make things louder. And I was emailing those guys and they were very responsive. I asked them to put in over a sampling and I don't know if they listened to me, but all of a sudden in the L2, we have 16 times oversampling and 32 times oversampling, which is just awesome. Sounds fantastic. FabFilter, go check them out. I was remiss a few shows back when we were talking about that upright piano series. It was a 40 gigabyte piano library made by E-Instruments. And so I wanted to play it for you today. If you're looking for an upright piano, then this may be the ticket just for you. E-Instruments upright pianos. Next, I just want to get a little bookkeeping out of the way. If you're listening to a podcast and you're trying to remember the name of the company or the price or something I've said, but you couldn't remember it, all you have to do is know the show number, then go to dailytechmusicshow.com, and I have all the shows listed and all of the information written down for you, so you don't have to worry about it. Just go to dailytechmusicshow.com, and you can get all the information that you need from the shows. Lastly, there is a Amazon link underneath. It doesn't cost you anything and would just help us out. So please, if you're considering purchasing the products that I talk about, please use the Amazon link under the show. Thank you very much. And lastly, we're going to talk about the Mackie HR824's Mark II. The Mackie kind of set the world play, so to speak, when the first HR824s came out, at a time when the speakers just didn't sound that good. Well, they did, but they were very expensive and you couldn't afford it. And finally, we got these speakers that were down in a level of price that was affordable to the average musician and was of a mastering level quality. You're going to be listening on all kinds of speakers. And in fact, in my room here, I got three different sets. So I can hear differently on the different speakers and then make adjustments to the music as I see fit. So I hear something on one set of speakers and I go, oh, that needs to be a little softer over here on the first verse. Or this sound is a little bit off. Or, oh, it needs to be a little bit louder on this particular instrument on the third chorus. And different things. So each set of speakers will help you out immensely. And I can't say enough. There's my favorite line. I can't say enough about the HR 824 Mark IIs by Mackie. Thank you for listening. Please go to the iTunes store and rate, review, and like us on social media. If you'd like to get in contact with us, please email feedback@dailytechmusicshow.com. If you'd like to advertise with us, that is advertising@dailytechmusicshow.com. We'd like to hear from you. If there's anything we can do to make the show better, please let us know. Now go take everything you've learned today and start creating music. Have fun. Be creative. And don't forget, you can make the world a better place with your music.